I came to DeSales University in 2011 from Maryland, and I'm pre-med.
I knew coming in that I wanted to go on to become a physician, so that was a big factor in my, you know, when I was searching for schools, and ended up leading me here because the facilities we have, the labs, things like that, are really great. We have a lot of state-of-the-art technology. DeSales is really great for pre-med students because they have really small class sizes, which means you can develop a really close relationship with your professors, which is really great, especially when it comes time for letter writing.
You need to find mentors, and these people are going to help you in medical school, beyond medical school, even during your undergrad. And I found that I didn't have to seek those mentors out. Oftentimes, they kind of revealed themselves to me just in my professors by having classes with a lot of the professors.
The support you get from them going through a rigorous program and taking all the coursework that you need just to, you know, apply to go into medical school, that's a really big advantage to have that relationship with your professors.
Since I was a freshman, I've done a sport every season of college. So in the fall, I did soccer, and then in the winter and the spring, I did indoor and outdoor track. And then on top of that, I did research for a professor. I was a member of the Ryan Leadership Institute. Pretty much whatever opportunities you want to take advantage of here, you can. It's just how you budget your time and how hard you're willing to work. And if something's valuable to you and you want to pursue that, then DeSales gives you the opportunity to do it.
If you think that you're interested in going pre-med in college, definitely come by campus, take a tour, meet the faculty, meet the students.
Especially the pre-med students, even doing an overnight with us, and you can see what a day in the life of a DeSales pre-med student looks like. Because I think you'll find, especially since it's a Catholic institution, that it's really enriching and you get a lot of different components of a Catholic education that contribute to being a pre-med student that you wouldn't normally get. And I think that's really valuable.